You're switched on to Top of the Pops, the groovy show that comes to you live from our London studio. And here for the first time is the new Fave Rave trio, consisting of drummer Ginger Baker, bassist Jack Bruce, and guitarist Eric Clapton, known collectively and rightly as The Cream. A number called Sweet Wine, written by The Cream's fantastic drummer, Ginger Baker. And now meet the brilliant guitarist with The Cream, Eric Clapton. Eric, you have a large and growing fan following here in Britain, and I think that they expect a certain kind of music from you, a kind that they didn't get on your hit record Wrapping Paper. Would you agree?
Yeah, I would agree, because we did want to surprise them in a way, because we didn't want them to sort of just, you know, accept us as just a blues band. We wanted to be something more than that, you know.
Yeah, well, you certainly did. And what about the work field? Are you doing any overseas performances?
Yeah, we're doing a club date in Paris later on this month at the Locomotive.
Mm. Have you been there before?
No, I've never played in Paris before. I've been through.
It sounds, by all reports, that that's where it happens in Paris.
Yeah, it seems to, yeah. It seems to be very, very popular.
Well, that's great. Maybe we could now hear the number then that surprised a few people and pleased a whole lot more. Wrapping Paper.
Wrapping paper in the gutter, moving slowly as the wind on the sea. Faces calling, waves moving in your picture on the wall of a house of old time. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Wandering slowly. City, feeling pretty, down and out and making love to you on the shore. Shattered windows, stairs to nowhere. your picture as I gaze ahead and don't see
that they're calling,
that they're calling,
that they're calling,
wondering sadly.
We're into our finale here on Top of the Pops, and here's the last number today from The Cream, a swinger titled Steppin' Out. First contribution today from the fabulous trio which is tops with British blues fans. With their own arrangement of the traditional cat squirrel, here's The Cream.
Thank you.
More music the Top of the Pops way coming your way right now as we bring back the Cream with a number written by their bass player Jack Bruce and titled Train Time.
I'm so glad, I'm glad, I'm glad, I'm glad, I'm glad. so glad, I'm glad, I'm glad, I'm glad. I'm so glad, I'm so glad, I'm glad.
And the last one coming up, Hey Lordy Mama. Now, the brilliant guitarist with the Cream, Eric Clapton. Now, Eric, your current hit was a slow starter. Did you have any misgivings about it before it happened?
Only in that a lot of people have said that, you know, it was too advanced and everything, and that it was too good for the chart, which is their way of saying that, they, you know, they don't like it and they don't want to hurt my feelings, you know. But, you know, I don't think this at all. I think it's, you know, we love the record because we, you know, we spent a lot of hard work making it and everything. Mm-hmm. And we're very glad that it made, that's, you know, it's going to make it. And I don't think it's too advanced at all. No.
Well, you and Ginger and Jack are three very different people. Do you find generally that your musical tastes coincide?
Yeah, incredibly, yeah. It's unbelievable, you know.
Good, well, if you get together now, let's have a little coincidence on I Feel Free.
Great, okay.
Cry out loud. Thank you. story to tell.
All right, all you groovy, tuned-in, turned-on, way-out fans, here's a sample of your kind of music as we feature Eric Clapton, Ginger Baker and Jack Bruce, otherwise the Cream, in Strange Brew. Performance by The Cream of the number from their latest release, Strange Brew. So now let's hear again from Eric Clapton and The Cream. Eric, a few minutes ago you played us the A-side number from your new disc. You made this in America, didn't you?
That's right, yeah. We cut that on our first trip.
Was your last trip actually mainly for recording?
Yeah, we went out to record an LP.
Are you happy with the results?
Oh, yeah. It's an incredible LP for us.
Yeah?
You know, yeah.
What about the single, though?
The single, we're a bit undecided about because the management, our management, thought that the A-side, as it is, was the one. But we like the B-side a lot more, in actual fact. But it's going out for 2 weeks, as with Strange Brew on the A-side. And after that, if there's no reaction, we'll flip it, you know.
Well, we've heard the A-side. Are you going to do the B-side for
us? We're going to do it now.
What's
it called? It's called Tales of Brave Ulysses.
You thought the leaden winter wind would bring you down forever, so you traveled on a steamer to the violence of the sun. And the colors of the sea blind your eye with trembling mermaids, and you touch the distant beaches with tales of brave Ulysses. How his naked ears were tortured by the sirens sweetly singing, and the sparkling waves are calling you to touch the white lace lips. And you see your girl's brown body
to your feelings, and you want to take her with you to the heartland of the winter.
Was the title, We're Going Wrong, The Cream. Eric, you're doing a couple of tracks from your new LP for us today, but the number you're about to play, Born Under a Bad Sign, isn't on the LP. Now, what's the story behind this one?
Well, you see, when Well, we record in America. The record company that we record for...
Shall be nameless.
That's good.
Yes. Also handle Albert King, the guy who wrote and performed the number. And they thought that, being as we had a sort of blues influence sound and everything, that we should do it, you know, and see what it came out like. And we did it, and it's going to go on the next LP after the LP that's next.
I see. So this is a preview then?
That's it. That's Born Under a Bad Sign.
Okay, sing it now.
Beautiful song.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. This is Cream. They're giving us Outside Women Blues.
If you lose your money, great God, don't lose your mind. If you lose your money, great God, don't lose your mind. And if you lose your woman, please don't fool with mine. I'm gonna buy me a bulldog.
more groovy, bluesy music from the Cream. Bass player Jack Bruce wrote it, and it's Take It Back.
Take it back. Take it back. Take that thing right out of here. Right away. Far away. Take that thing right out of here. Don't let them take me to where streams are red. I want to stay here.
Cream, bring a little sunshine into your life.
Where I'm going in the sun.
And here's where things get good and groovy. A heap of blues called The Politician from the fantastic Cream.
And now, baby, get into my big black car.
Just can't tell you the title of this one from Cream.
Coming to me in the morning, leaving me at night. Coming to me in the morning, leaving me alone. You've got that rainbow feel, but the rainbow has a beard. The picture has a mustache. You're coming to me.
looking like you never ever done one wrong thing. Has a beard.
And the reason that I can't tell you the title of that one is I can't pronounce it. It's Swulab Sularub. Oh, forget it. S-W-L-A-B.